Hi, I'm Shailen Owen and I will be doing this week's video announcements. On Monday the 11th, we will have a high school cross country district meet in Holiday and they will run at 8:30 in the morning. We will also have a junior high volleyball game versus Holiday at home. The 7A and 8B will play at 5 and the 8A and 7B will play at 6. As you know, there's no school today. It is a holiday. It's Columbus Day. Let's talk a little bit about the Columbian Exchange. Not many people know how many things from the old world came to the new world and how many things from the new world came to the old world. Some examples of these things are the mixing of people, crops, animals, goods, and trade flows. On Tuesday the 12th, we will have a special BISD school board meeting at the central office. We will also have 7 a.m. band sectionals and fall picture day at East Elementary. Later on that day, Buckaroo Volleyball will play in Nakona at home. The times will be posted to my right. On this day in history, in 1915, Ford Motor Company manufactures its 1 millionth automobile at the River Rogue plant in Detroit. So far, in 2021, they have produced about 4.187 million vehicles, including yours, right, Mr. Riss?
You mean my 2003 F-150 that has 301,000 miles, oversized tires, and was the last really beautiful half-ton? That one?
Yes, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
On Wednesday the 13th, we will have 7 a.m. band sectionals. On this day in 2019, Simone Biles becomes the most decorated gymnast when she wins record 25th medal at the World Championships in Germany. On Thursday the 14th, we will have 7 a.m. band sectionals. Later on that day, we will have JV football versus Early at home. The kickoff will be at 5, and we will also have Bronco football versus Early there. The 7th will play at 5, and the 8th will play at 7. On this day in history, in 1964, Martin Luther King Jr. was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize for his nonviolent resistance to racial prejudice in America. He was the youngest person in the world to receive this award. On Friday the 15th, we will have the kindergarten fire station trip at 12. The journalism students will be going to take photos and videos of that. We will also have a pep rally at 12:15 in LT Cook. The theme is Whiteout. Later on that day, we will have Buckaroo football versus Early. In Early, the kickoff will begin at 7. On this day in history, in 1955, the Grand Ole Opry premiered on ABC television, and it was originally founded in 1925 as a one-hour radio show. It was the longest-running radio broadcast in U.S. history. On Saturday the 16th, we will have the volleyball game versus Olney at home. The freshmen and JV will play at 11, and the varsity will follow at 12. We will also have the UIL Regional Marching Festival in Mineral Wells. Good luck to the band. We will also have FFA validations for sheep, goats, county cattle, and poultry at the show barns from 8 a.m. to 10 that day. We want to wish everyone a great week and go Bucks!